Actually, guys, I am going to Bhairavatam right now. The roads are very clear over here. And guys, look. There was like this bear statue. And I look, we are at the Delhi sign. And paintings of different animals. See, they're looking very beautiful paintings. Gorilla, zebra, panda, and every different animals. Guys, now we were turning and there came another dance board, as you can see.
Guys, what's up? How are you? Fine. And guys, today I'm in Bhairavatam and sorry, I'm in Dansu in Bhairavatam. Over there. There's a lion over here trying to eat me, guys. There's a lion over here trying to eat me. It hurt.
Guys, click the subscribe button and click the bell so you can get to my new and latest videos. Guys, see, there were these awesome fences over here. And I see there were these two monkeys and the dance real sign. But it was very huge and like 100 times bigger than me. Like, I mean, yeah. Guys, see now we were going in the Denzu, okay, the zoo of Bhairavatam. Hey, look, I'm waving my arms just like I don't care about anything. Okay, guys, now we are about to enter. And guys, yeah, the floor were colorful. See, guys, the first cage was all about birds. My father told me that there were cockatoos, macaws, and who knows what. And sorry, gray parrots. But these are the hens over here, but I actually don't know the name of them, so who will like hens? Like, some people do. Yeah. And guys, look, these are very beautiful. Guys, now this was the water area. There were ducks over here, like ducks family, like swans, ducks, and who knows what else. Species of ducks. And then there was this cabin in which there were ducks hanging out and doing nothing, watching others. Yeah, that was practically the thing. Yeah. The scenery was very good with the sunshine. Guys, if this duck was to come straight to us, like we were about to give him food. Like we are not supposed to give him food. Yeah, guys, this was aquatic. Over here, there were the, fishes over here. The catfishes, lionfishes, not lion, but, and carp fishes. Guys, we were heading our way to somewhere. this was a whole huge zoo, so, yeah. Guys, these were the deer over here. Let me zoom it a bit, okay? Guys, see. Now, okay, trees. Okay, guys, I was rock climbing this so I can see the helicopter over there, or pole with the helicopter wings. Guys, these were the two huge dinosaurs which lived on Earth, but the statue of them, it's very huge, like 1,000 times huge than me. Guys, look, llamas. There were even llamas, like artificial. They were not artificial, guys. There were these rides, they will take you to the whole zoo and see animals. Guys, my father took me in one and we head off. Guys, while we were in the, cart, we were riding and we were zooming and taking, the pictures and videos of the animals over here, like the deers over here. Mostly there were deers over here. Because who doesn't like deers or hello or lol? Okay, okay, guys. See, there was a cameras for a family to hang out, and these benches for us to sit. Guys, there are looming things for you guys to see, like a sika deer over here. Okay, it's hard for us to see because the cart was really fun, and not only you guys, actually we were also not able to. See some. Guys, look, lion and tiger. Who will win? Okay, guys. Actually, now white lion and tigers. See, guys, these are actually, I mean, only lions and, you know, the girl lions. Okay, guys, see, it's looking very beautiful. See, you know, I look more of the lions and tigers. Look, guys, Black Panther, Puma. That's the Jungle Book story. Okay, guys, look at this Puma. Look at this Puma. Look, it's like that. Take my photo and my video. I am a Puma. I am the fastest in the Luma. Okay, guys, it's just like funny. Guys, look, there were the tigers over here. See, there was one over there hanging out. Guys, see, okay, a lion over here, very close to us. Guys, that's good where there was a fence, electric fence. I mean, not electric, but at least a fence for our safety, or we would be dead by now. Like, guys, giraffe. Yeah, I see them too. Giraffe. Okay, guys, giraffes are very cool. I mean, who doesn't love giraffes? Giraffes. Yeah, guys, look. This was not the tallest, but tiger. Oh yeah, no need to be scared because it's a cage. It's in a cage. It's just yawning and seeing whoever will come near me. I will eat him like yum 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 yum. Okay, guys. Ouch. Okay, I just kidding. Okay, these stripes are very cool. Let's see, there were monkeys over here, and this monkey that don't care, and he was eating. And these are the African monkeys, I guess. Yeah, he's looking at us. Ouch! Look, now he's over here to, you know, get our food and tell me what do they do. They only catch food and nothing else. I mean, yeah. Okay, this one is just doing his private steps, you know. He's just looking at back for some food because that poor monkey had no food. I mean, there must be food in his tree. He will be hiding it because they are very, you know, playful. Hey, guys, I just saw a little baby African monkey. Oh my gosh. Ducks. And now, okay, peacocks. Very beautiful. Okay, this one, that one is very beautiful. And this one is, they don't care and going la 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 Leo. And guys, this one is looking at us. Okay, guys, I was just going and la 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 la. Guys, I was having a lot of fun. It was like an imaginary, you know, world. I showed it to Mr. My cousins. Guys, these are the wild and the safe pigeons over here. Like, who doesn't like pigeons? Okay, guys. These are the bears, the black bears, okay? They are very aggressive through people, but, I mean, because of the poles. Like, guys, look, more giraffes! Okay, I think it's a herd, oh, or a family. Yeah, a family of four. Guys, it looks like very beautiful over here because, you know, all the animals are roaming around. Guys, look, the cages are like this, open from the top, but the bird cages are closed from the top, so they cannot get out. Guys, this was a lake, very beautiful, right? Very beautiful. Oh, guys, white panther. It's looking very good and cute. Okay, guys, this was the lion. Guys, now I'm in the ride again. Guys, you know, the ride is very good over here, you know, just because you can just get air in your hair. Guys, there was even a train ride. How funny. Okay, guys, these are the ostriches. As you can see, the ostrich. They run very fast, as known as their specialty. Okay, guys, these were the ostriches. Guys, now there were also white ostriches. You see, yeah, guys, look, white ostriches. Okay, because the bushes, you can't really see it. Okay, good, look, white ostriches. They are also very fast. They are family of the regular ones. Okay, guys, look, zebra, guys, zebra. Yeah, zebra. Okay, now, who doesn't love zebra? I mean, their stripes and their specialty is their stripes, and who doesn't love stripes? And their fluffy hair and their cuteness and their redness. Oh yeah, guys, look, there was this amazing thing over here. Guys, it was very beautiful. Guys, as you see, there was water blowing up with a candle in them. Guys, look, it was like huge. Guys, and the monkey's eyes were glowing of the statue. I thought that was a specialty. Guys, now I'm going home. Guys, now after I'm going to eat my dinner in some fancy restaurant. Okay, let's see where we'll go. Guys, the clouds are looking very good, so I thought I should show you them. And okay, guys, see, there are clouds.